Thank you, Rachel. Today, the suspect from a high-speed chase on Friday could face charges that happened in Logan County. This is Joshua Walton. His mother says he called her last night before giving himself up to authorities. Take a look at video from Sky 5. We brought this to you as late-breaking news on Friday. Investigators say Walton led deputies on a high-speed chase and crashed a stolen Camaro, but he was nowhere to be found once they found the car. Police were after Walton for not registering as a sex offender. He was released from jail in September, but did not return to his registered address.